Hello guys, this small disc that you saw, don't worry, is no alien, but is something that we can use for make kombucha. It's a gift from my friends, my Japanese friends, Akiko and Yuko. Probably you know already them if you follow the channel, because with them I make the cotton cheesecake. They went in Australia, they saw this disc, and they want to bring to me because they know that with this I can make a fermentation, because we will use the SCOBY to ferment the tea. If you come more close, I'll show you again and explain to you what is the SCOBY. The SCOBY take the name from symbiotic colony of bacteria and yeast. So the bacteria and the yeast work together, eating the sugar and create this disc. So now we will make the tea and putting inside the sugar and the SCOBY, we can make the kombucha. So now I'll show you how to do it. To prepare our kombucha, we need 500 ml of 1/2 liter of water, 2 tablespoons of sugar and 2 bags of tea, because kombucha, cha is the name of the tea in Chinese, and kombu was a doctor that used it to help the people, because in this fermentation the enzyme, I hope that is the right word, that you will find after in the tea can help you to digest better and to clean your body. I will drink this because it's something special, because I don't like tea, and for sure not for healthy things, because I am very healthy, because I have a balanced diet. I eat everything that I found. So now we need to warm the water. The water should be hot, but not too much hot, because if the water is boiling, you take also the bitter from the tea. So we hot the water, we add the sugar and the tea, and we wait that the tea reach the room temperature, because if you put our SCOBY inside the hot tea, we kill the SCOBY. After, we will put in a jar like this, but because there will be a fermentation, we will remove the ring that is here on the jar, but I'll show you later. Our tea with the SCOBY is ready. Remember that it's alive. So if the temperature is too cold, die. If the temperature is too hot, die too. So I will put here near our aubergine under the oil. See you in 1 week. After 1 week, we have another SCOBY on the surface, so it's big like the jar, so you cannot do this in a bottle, because after you cannot remove the SCOBY from inside. So now, because I have a new one plus the old one, the split, I will show you how to make other two kinds of kombucha. One with strawberry, one with a blue flower that I already show in other video, but I explain you later. Now I will take a glass of kombucha to taste it, and I will refill the jar with other tea that I already prepared, with sugar tea like I show already. And now have reached the room temperature. Remember, if the tea is too hot, you kill the SCOBY. Let's taste it. Good, it's sparkling, sweet, but also a little bit sour. For sure, if you put in the fridge when it's more fresh, it's also more tasty. So, see you in 1 week to taste the other two versions, with the strawberry and with the blue flower. Now, I'll show you how to make it. We put 3 or 4 strawberries and 1 butterfly pea, and we wait that the water reach the room temperature. After, we can add the SCOBY. After 1 week, our kombucha with the strawberry and our kombucha with the butterfly pea are ready. Like you can see, I am dressed differently because I'm making during this day, so today, the another beer, one Irish homebrew beer. But you can see this video in the future. So please remember to subscribe to the channel here. In this way, you will receive the email when I post the video. Now, if you come close, I'll show you that the SCOBY with the strawberry is not brown like before, but is like white, pink color. And the SCOBY in the butterfly please is not brown. You see, you can see the original one is still a little bit brown from the tea, but the new one is transparent. Very interesting things. But if you remember, this one is brown because it was in the tea. The tea is brown. Now I will test all this kombucha, and we can see the differences together. Okay, the one with the butterfly pea is the more sweet, the one with the strawberry is the more sour, and the one with the tea is the classic one between these other two. So with my big surprise, I like it, the kombucha. Please remember to subscribe to the channel, to share this video with your friends, to leave me a like it, and to watch the other video on the channel. Bye bye! I prefer the sour one.